Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back. Playing a little Cheatlanders. I got a little time before I gotta shuffle this, so I figured I'd go ahead and record an episode. We're still rocking that same kit. AR-17, T5. And we're gonna go back in and see if it can't net us. I mean, this kit's already paid for itself. So if we lose it now, you know, it's paid for itself and then some, so we're good. Like, I could lose this and feel just fine about it. I will not be happy if it's to a cheater, though. It's never cool when it's to a cheater. But at the same time, it's about par for the course. If you can make your money back on a kit before you lose it, it's about all you could hope for in this game. Let's do a quick cycle through and see if there's any guns worth buying, and then we'll queue up and get this show on the road. See if there's any light. I've been looking for a good lightning, but there's a frontal. There's a S damage. I don't know what a good, like, could go frontal. Kind of want one that's maybe like light stock. Light stock would be, or maybe additional support. Yeah. Is there any good, there's an S-Pen. Yeah, there is an S-Pen, I mean. 1.2 mil, it's not too bad. I'm good though. Learned my lesson. I'm not gonna buy any more guns. I'm just not gonna run. I don't need any more arena gun, except for a lightning. I need one more arena gun. I need the lightning. And then I'll be good. Shot range, we got an A damage for 15. That's pass. I will run these S-Pen Hestas, though. Check for some of the rare mods. Nope. No rare mods. Cheap S-Pens. Nope. Alrighty. S-Pen. Nope. I do like light and ultralight or extremity. Otherwise, looking for S-Pens. We got none. I only care about the deep damage ones of these, and there are none. A pen, 13. It's a bit much for pumpy. A pen for 25. Nah. Got any rare mods? No rare mods. Alright, guns, handguns. No. Alright, so nothing good. So let's do it. We're going in. What are these guys posting? Trash, except for that thing, and it's not even a suppressor, it's a flash hider. Nerds. What's the difference between... Let's see here. Looking at 40 versus 25. Versus 23. Well, you might as well go flash or muzzle brake then. All right, we're in. Coffee, quick. Give me that delicious coffee. No whiskey. I've been having chest pain. It is not awesome. Alright, going in. Awfully quiet. Used to be a way to get out here on this side. And I don't know if you can anymore. I've seen people do it a bunch of different ways, like get up on this thing. See that motherfucker backpedal? Somebody's definitely. We're going to get him. Takes care of that. I'm going to go back and loot that guy, don't you guys worry. I just want to kill whoever snipes him. Let's go loot that guy we killed in the water. Someone stopped Jackal way down there. See what he had. Oh snap. This dude was 2-5. This guy's has to better. As much as I wanted that on ID'd. It'll probably turn into nothing, and it's tempting to take, but yeah, it's probably going to be Jack Dick. It's not even worth selling. I'll just keep what I got. It looked like he was in T4. Did I loot the wrong body? I might have. back here. This dude that I tapped. Light backpack? Huh. I guess not. I thought he was in T4, but maybe I'm just a fucking idiot. Coming at me or what? That's all, folks. Not bad, not a bad haul. I mean, this kit's more than paid for itself at this point. this guy have? He had a sniper mod on his. What a freaking weirdo. With longer barrel. This dude's going sniping with a red dot. Guys, what are you doing? Box. Things are looking good. We just gotta get some more ammo. We'll be ready to rock. Still good. This little AR is working. It's very budget. But it works. And we haven't had to use our sniper yet. Alright guys, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Later.